Hey guys, what's going on? SJ here again for the second artist of the week, which is G-Eazy. What better way to do a reaction than to do the newest one that just came out? So that's what I'm going to do. This came out, I think, 18 hours ago is what it says. I think it's called The Beautiful and Damned. It's an audio, and we'll just hope this one doesn't get blocked either. So I got to figure out a trick to do this, man. I mean, if you guys know some tricks that work out, because a lot of our videos from Vivo, the music thing, they're getting blocked. We have so many videos. We at least had like 30 videos that should have been up, and they all got blocked. So it's like, and it's not copyright or anything. It's just they're blocking us for some fucking reason. Don't know why. But anyway, we get to it. It's audio G-Eazy, Damned and Beautiful. We reacted to one of his songs before. I think it was Green or something like that a while back. But let's do it, man. Let's get right into this one. Let's see what this is about, G-Eazy. He's all beat up and shit.
I'm abusing all the sex and the drugs and the boozing. The decision is mine for the choosing, but I can't understand what I'm losing, cause I've been this way, it's not a new thing. I know a Gemini can be confusing, split right down the middle like it's cool me. No hiding, I bear all nudity. This is everything that comes with celebrity, criticism, ridicule, and scrutiny. Think about what I spent on some jewelry, but it all comes back to me usually. It's none of y'all's business, truthfully. You don't know about the fame, what it do to me. Talking to myself like every night. You could try to be a better guy, but to understand a Gemini, angel, devil, it's both him and I. Demons in me, they just multiply. If I don't kill him or I never try. Life is short and men like women lie, but a legend, he can never die.
Kind of digging that beat though. Of course sounds like the Wicked Witch of the West.
Try so hard to be perfect, but sometimes shit feels like a burden, cause I still ain't shit but a person. Switch lanes in the Porsche that I'm swerving, feel myself slow down off the bourbon. When he drops like that made me nervous. Not tonight, not closing the curtains. When I die, not trying to see hell. Feel like I'm headed that way in a V12, and I just broke up with my female. On tour, had to do it by email, but that's all I'ma say, be the detail. Therapy with a beat and a freestyle. Either way, look, today I'ma be well, cause I never wanna let him see me fail. I'm talking to myself.
You like should make some tight. Turn up
to thinking too much like you usually do. Till you drink some liquor, then you're cool. Throw your brain away, that's all it takes. Dumb it down, but that's not what he makes. This they fuck the sales and fuck the biz. It's not that easy, chill, nothing is. Yeah. Never seen an angel with a soul. Everybody got their own team.
Definitely wasn't expecting that one. At first, I was like, okay, you know, we'll see. The beat was good. Started off really good. It seems like it was a pretty fucked up song overall. I mean, him hitting the bottles and then driving that V12. A V12, dude? I can't recall if he's what kind of V12 it was. But damn. You shouldn't be driving any car behind any kind of bottle. And then he said, you know, talking about the other lady, how she's driving and then she's nice only when she drinks. Which, you know, I can relate. The last thing I really want to do right now is see blood, and that's blood all over him. I mean, I'm a truck driver, and I just saw a deer get exploded by a fucking semi, so I had to wipe the blood off my windshield and shit. I don't really... Fuck, man. Anyway. Overall, yeah, dude, I like the song. Zoe Nash is the female. I think she had an auto-tune on there, because it sounded really like high-pitched auto-tune. Overall, if she would have brought down a little bit, it would have been nice, but her chorus was nice. G-Eazy did a good job. I'm actually surprised because I could say honestly I wasn't going into this thinking that I was going to like it, you know, like I do now. I thought I was just going to be like, okay, cool. It's a pretty good song. Well, I'm actually pretty hyped about J. Cole and G-Eazy this week. If you guys got any more, like I said in the last video, if you got any G-Eazy songs that you want me to react to, be the first one to comment, and we will react to that. That'll be on Thursday. So you guys take care. Have a good day. I am SJ. Peace.